Hello, what's up guys? Welcome back to my video. It has been a while since I made my last one. There are many reasons for it, but at least now I'm here doing some plinking at the back of my house with my airsoft and also with this very familiar looking gun, I believe for most of you. And yes, this is M16. This is actually an M16A3 to be precise. The model before this, the A2, has unremovable handle, so it's together with the body, it's integral, and this one has Picatinny rails, so you can take this one out and then put accessories there. And this one also has fully automatic shooting mode, while the model before this one and after this one, the A2 and A4, they have burst mode, three shot burst mode instead of fully automatic one. So let's talk more about this gun then. So it is made by Aries. It's a 1-to-1 scale replica, and I really like Aries. I have many rifles from them, which is mostly bolt action spring type sniper rifle. So this is my only AAG or electric driven rifle from Aries. It has a realistic weight, I would say it's around 3 kilograms, so that's very close to the real gun. It has realistic material combination as well. It's full metal construction except from this one, the handle here, and also the stock. It has a fully working charging handle here, and the charging handle has this safety features or lock. So if we pull the charging handle back, then it will reveal the hop-up adjustment there, if you can see it. And on the other side there is a bolt catch release button here. If we press this one, then it will release the bolt catch, and then we can close the cover just like the real gun. When it comes to functions, we have mag release on this side, and then we have the fire selector on this side, on the left side. It has safety, single, and also fully automatic function. And like I said, in the other model, the one before and after this one, instead of full auto, it's 3-round burst mode. Also on this one, we have these bolts basically to release the carrying handle. So this carrying handle can be removed on this model because it has Picatinny rail instead of like a fixed integral part of the body. And then it also has a fully working sight here. So we have this elevation and also windage adjustment. It's an electric driven one. The battery is mounted here. So there is like a door or hatch here. So if you open it, so you have access to the battery compartment. According to Aries, the velocity of the BB is 0.2 gram. Is around 360-370 feet per second. So that's really nice, I would say, for game, airsoft game. And yeah, I don't know what else to say about this rifle other than it's very realistic. Actually, it's very nice. It's high, it feels high quality as well. And what I like about M16 is that it has a full length barrel. It's 20-inch barrel, so it's a longer gun compared to the M4 variant, for example. And it looks really nice. And the only thing I would say, the downside of this gun, is actually the lack of markings of the original M16, because there are normally some logos here where you see or you find it on the real gun. Yeah, but then for me it's quite a minor downside, I would say. So overall, I think this is a really nice replica. It's coming from a reputable brand as well. And I think I just need to see the reliability of this gun over time. But as for now, I'm very happy with this one. So thank you very much everyone for watching. I really hope you like it. Keep safe, stay healthy, and I will see you again on my next video. See you.